of skaters takes on the ice with Nathan Chen. He may not be able to stay up there. This is Kevin Reynolds. From Canada, from Vancouver, coached by Joanne McLeod. Kevin shows great composure. Lance Vipon choreographed this program. Quad south triple toe combination. You know, the evolution of Kevin Reynolds has been amazing. This has gone, Kevin's career has gone from just being known as a jumper to really a very beautifully developed artist. Since returning to skating after surgery, he has had difficulty getting his jumps called as clean, where he used to be really known as the Quad King. Every so often, he doesn't get called on all of his revolutions, and he did have some problems with his jumps today. Great program, though. Personality. And skating for himself. Here's the setup for the quad sal. Look at the landing edge. It looked to me as if both the quad sal and the triple toe were clean. Set up for the second quad toe, or not the second quad toe, the second quad, the toe. Touchdown of the free leg, almost like he didn't get it out of the way quickly enough on the landing. And there's the triple axel. Not sure again if that was fully rotated. Certainly the fall and the 2 foot landing impact how that jump would be evaluated. I always like trying to eavesdrop on what the coaches are saying to their students. This is Joanne McLeod. I thought overall it was a very nuanced performance.
The score is clean.
Score to beat 82.09. Michal Brzezina in the lead.